Are you interested in learning more about how to connect with people online? In the upcoming tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create a free Zoom account. Now take a look at these top things that you'll need to get started.
You will need to include your birthday.
And I'm not gonna say a word if you don't give your real birth date either.
You also need a valid email account. Now this can be either work or personal. Zoom will send you a confirmation message to that email address, allowing you to activate your account. Okay, let's get started. Open a web browser and navigate to zoom.us. At the home screen, choose Sign Up, It's Free. Enter your birthday and choose Continue. Enter your email address and choose Sign Up. Next, you're going to complete the CAPTCHA process to verify that you are a human and not a robot. Simply follow the instructions on the screen. If you get your selections wrong, the system introduces another set of images. Now, once you get through this process, your computer displays a message to retrieve the confirmation link from your email. Simply go to your email to retrieve the Zoom link. Choose Activate Account. The system takes you to the Zoom welcome screen where you can enter your name and password. Now your password must meet the following criteria. Passwords must have at least 8 characters, at least one letter and one number, with a combination of upper and lower case characters. Answer any other questions on the screen and choose Continue when complete. At this next screen, if you want your system to remember your password the next time you log in, choose Save. Otherwise, choose Never. In this next screen, you have the option to invite your friends to join Zoom. But if you'd rather wait until later and you are ready to move on, check the box, I'm not a robot, and choose Skip this step. Now the system may put you back through another one of those CAPTCHA processes where you have to choose the image to verify that you're not a robot. If it has you do that, just follow those steps again to process through to the next steps. Your account setup is complete, and you are ready to test your system. Simply choose the personal meeting URL. Zoom downloads the app to your computer, and now you can launch the file located at the bottom of your screen. Zoom quickly loads and opens your meeting. Choose Join with Computer Audio. Next, choose Open Zoom Meeting. Now you may have to maximize the Zoom window to view your meeting screen. Now this tutorial only shows you how to create an account. So go ahead when you're ready to exit and choose End, and then choose End Meeting for All. Finally, Zoom displays the message, "Congratulations on hosting your first Zoom meeting."
Now, if you've enjoyed these tips on how to create a free Zoom account, make sure you subscribe to my channel so that the next time I upload new content, you'll be notified. In the meantime, I'll see you on the next video.